is Joachim Ribbe. I'm a physical oceanographer by training, and I'm climatologist at the University of Southern Queensland. I got invited to participate in an expedition to the Northwest Atlantic and Arctic Ocean, and we will be joining the research vessel, so it's on board a German research vessel. We will join that in St. John's, which is in Canada, and then leave from there and zigzagging across the Northwest Atlantic and the Southern Arctic Ocean towards Iceland. So on our cruise, we're going to deploy a range of instrumentation to basically measure exchanges at the ocean-atmosphere interface of these properties, and also how ocean currents operate. So, and these water bodies of water control to some degree climate variability. So we are working on a comparative study between the processes that operate in the northern hemisphere and in the southern hemisphere. What's exciting is that it's an international collaboration. So there will be Canadian scientists, scientists from the USA, from Canada, and from Germany. And so it's that international aspect which is quite exciting.